just got all three, his bike just got stolen. It's pretty fucked that you can't keep shit outside in Colorado, not even in like Boulder, where all the yuppies live. You gotta be kidding me. And then my bike just started like shit a little bit again. But this morning it started up on a dime. I don't get it, so I don't even know what to check. I guess fuel injector. But it's running fine, so I don't know. It just starts like shit sometimes.
That's fucked up. I can't lie, I kinda wanna go to Boulder and go look for it, but my bike's been starting all whack, so I'm good. Can't really do that. And I'm poor today, actually. I get paid tomorrow, but yeah, I'm not trying to get like it, it's trying to today. Damn, that Mustang be smoking out the back.
I'd be sad as fuck if this shit got jacked. Granted, I don't think I'd keep it outside of an apartment, but can you have like the nicest apartment complex with like all the college kids living there and shit? I don't even understand. It's that time of year, I guess, where people are going around stealing shit, fucking assholes. Like trying to be fast, but it's like all fucking a piece of shit that's smoking up the back. Looks like shit. Look at that thing. God damn. This is why people hate Mustangs. The helmet. guess you gotta look on the bright side of life, y'all. Like, maybe that bike was taken from him because, like, maybe the chain was gonna break and some bad shit was gonna happen because he needed a new chain. And, I don't know. Maybe some shit was gonna happen, so maybe that's why that happened. You know, that's how you gotta look at life. And I mean, he'll be back. He just got a car today, you know. He'll stack his dough. He'll get another bike. If that's the route he wants to take, you know. If you're watching this with me, though, I really do feel for you, bro. I'm sorry about your bike, man. That shit is hella fucked. That's why I've been, like, kind of chilling a lot, too, on the bike. I know it doesn't seem like it, really, but, yeah, for the most part, I've been pretty chill like this. Like, I don't even care that this person's going slow as fuck. I just like to get out and see things, you know? Because everything's too short, you know? Everything in life is temporary, even life itself, so you just gotta make the most out of it. It does suck though, bro. I feel that. It's gonna be like a extra long winter. But that's what really sucks too, is it's like the end of winter almost. Like, we got a couple months left of on and off snow and on and off heat and cold fluctuation. Is it sandy out here? I don't really feel like going in the Golden. I don't really like it too much. I mean, I do, but I don't, you know what I mean? Factory, it's right down the road. The Peeler's like the beer, you know what I'm saying? My dad ate shit on those railroad tracks right there one time, he told me. Poor bad for him, some old bad problems. He's gonna kill me somewhere. I didn't put music on, that's kind of weird. It's a little weird to me. God damn, so slow. Thank you. crazy. Let's stop in the church lot real quick.
Velcro on my glove is getting all warm. Sucks. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here.
I'm just hearing some tunes. Oh yeah, the tunes. damn.